Onyx, your Victory Ring champion. And what that encompasses is a lot of hatred that is attached to this title. Because I hate the fact that I have to go to Thetford Mines. The fans hate the fact that I'm their champion. Contenders hate the fact that they got to take a beating from me. And upper management hates the fact that they got to pay me the big bucks. That being said, on the 27th of April, I'm facing Pee Wee. Don't laugh at the name. Even though it may sound insignificant, he's doing big things. I've watched you from a distance. I've seen you from a distance. I even admired you from a distance. But that's where it stops. Because adrenaline, it's hunting season. And I just bought my permit. So, Pee-wee, main event. And what's going to happen? I'm going to hit you so hard. Every radio signal that's broadcasted across Quebec is going to kill 1,000 DJs all at once. And then the last fact that will remain is that, one, I will be the champion, and two, the cycle of hatred will continue. Oh!
Le champion Victory Ring, Drew Onyx, défendra son titre contre votre aspirant numéro 1, l'homme aux mille sourires, Pee-wee. Ne manquez pas Victory Ring Adrénaline, samedi le 27 avril au centre récréatif de Robertsonville à Thetford Mines. Billets en vente sur place chez XM Sport aux Galeries Appalaches ou en ligne à lepointdevente.com.